Hi there, this is Gert, Papa Echo One Radio Tango Charlie. I'm going to show you the overvoltage protection I made for the Torin EB. Here it is. The input at this moment is 2.4 volts because I have some loss in the cable. And the output from this little circuit is at this moment 2.2 volts. So 2.2 volts is going inside the EVB. Who's making 2 volts and 90 volts or 100 volts for the Torin EB. Okay, well, let's turn the voltage a little bit higher. It's 2.4. I'll make it exactly on 2.4. So that's 2.4. Okay, we go to 2.5. Nothing happened. 2.6 and 2.7, and it's completely out. You see? Out. Okay, back 2.6, and there it's working again. And the red LED is working also to show you that everything is all right here. Well, I used a MOSFET, and its gate source voltage is very low, so I don't need another power supply on it. It's just the 2.4 volts from the power supply who's going in, and nothing else. So only 2.4 volts in to get 2.2 volts out protected. And you better can have it, because if you have a defect in your power supply, like I had in this one, with some cracking potentiometers inside, some variable resistors, was a little bit cracking, and then I saw my output voltage went from, 2.4 till 2.6, 2.7 volts. Going up and down in a very fast way. So I thought, well, if 2.7 can happen, then maybe 5 or 6 or 7 or maybe 12 volts can also happen. And yeah, then your Torin EB is gone forever. So that's why I made this protection. Thanks for watching.